Finally, tonight, the world's most famous beer festival kicks off in Germany this weekend.
That's right. Check this out. Organizers are getting ready for the annual Oktoberfest in Munich. Beer tents, live music, carnival rides, and colorful traditional garb are all staples at this festival. This year's edition will last 18 days. It's a long time. Organizers are hoping for a better turnout than last year, when the festival saw its lowest number since the year 2001. Around 5.6 million visitors were counted last year. That's a drop of about 300,000 people from the year before. That drop in attendance was directly attributed to security concerns. New security measures are in place, though, this year. Not to worry. At the end of the day, organizers emphasize that Oktoberfest is still all about fun. That's a long festival, and I believe, actually, here in the UP, we have our own version of Oktoberfest. I think Nagani's doing it this year. Kicks off September 23rd, if I'm not mistaken.
Should be a lot of fun. That Oktoberfest in Munich's always been on my bucket list of something to do. I haven't been there, but one of these
days.
Would you
be able to drink from the boot? Isn't that the thing that you do?
Maybe. If I'm not around next September, you'll know where I am.
Uh-oh, everyone knows.
Well, then we'll do it for your TV6 News tonight. Wheel of Fortune comes your way next. Have a good night, everyone.
Good night.